Fight against them, because it's like we got the first line, the second line, the third line, and for them it's like the first line, the first line, the first line, the second line. Absolutely. It's crazy.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Nice beginning. Strong.
And it has to be said, Kazumasa Moto here is trying to impress not just the audience here and certainly these judges, but also the selectors from Japan. Because Ryo Kuna, as double world champion, he'll be wanting to go. There's absolutely no doubt about that. And we'll see the strength of his performance in a moment to his place. But the challenge that this young man is putting up, 23 years old. Very complex kata, sensei.
Brilliant. Wow. He wants to win this match.
He has the world champion in his sights. He wants to take a gold medal from the world champion.